The Maharashtra police have launched a massive manhunt to nab the assailants who shot senior CPI leader Govind Pansare and his wife in Maharashtra's Kolhapur. Reports said that as many as 20 teams have been formed under the direct supervision of the Director General of Police to crack the case. An ACP level officer has been made in charge of the investigation. The Kolhapur police are tracing all known history cheaters in the city, even as teams have been sent out to nearby towns like Satara and Sangli. Meanwhile, Govind Pansare is said to be recovering well to medical care, but his condition is still critical. His wife is out of danger. 82-year-old Pansare, a lawyer and writer, was leading a campaign against the collection of toll in Maharashtra. 15 days ago, he was threatened and abused for speaking against the glorification of Nathuram Godse at a gathering.
Powered by NNIS.